Okay, so who's this on the front?
Wonder Woman.
Wonder Woman, you see Wonder Woman as big and you see her as small, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay, so this one's called Be a Star Wonder Woman, okay? And we're gonna read it and we're gonna talk about how she's a mini Wonder Woman thinking about her grown-up Wonder Woman, okay? Like you'll see it's covered. Okay, so it's called Be a Star Wonder Woman. So it says, at dawn, a new day begins. New challenges await. Ready for school, sweetie. Who do you think that is?
His dad.
Her dad? Mm-hmm. And where are they going?
To the house.
To the house or to, what does she have in her hand? It kind of looks like a lunch kit. So maybe they're going to school? Yeah. But like a star, one hero shines bright. So yeah, so she's definitely at school and he's saying bye to her. So who's that probably?
Her teacher.
Her teacher, and those are her classmates. Mm-hmm. Okay. She is prepared, she is ready for whatever lies ahead. Help us, Wonder Woman. So look, these people need help. And that's her grown-up self, and this is her baby self. What do you see in the picture? You see her, huh? Yeah, the grown-up Wonder Woman. And this is her as a child Wonder Woman. Like a true warrior, the hero faces each challenge head on. So what do you see in the picture? What's this big scary thing?
A dragon.
A dragon, and it's breathing what?
Fire.
And then who's that?
Wonder Woman.
And what is she about to do?
She's about to kill it.
She's about to kill it. She's about to save them. And then what do you see in this picture? You see baby Wonder Woman, and then they're fighting, right? Mm-hmm. What are they fighting over? What's that? It's like a little toy dragon. Yeah? To restore peace, she must be kind. Let's play together outside instead. So you see these two dragons are fighting, right? Mm-hmm. So who's that?
Wonder Woman.
Wonder Woman, and she's restoring peace. And it says she must be kind. So maybe they were arguing over that, and she says, let's play together outside instead. Okay. To overcome fearsome foes, she must be brave. And so, rope ladder, we meet again. So she must be brave, right? So what is she gonna do right here?
Climb over that.
Climb on top of that, mm-hmm. And then who's that? Like her enemy, yeah? Kinda. And when the hero needs help, she must be honest. You're a new match for us all. I can't do this alone. So do you think she's struggling a little bit climbing up there? Mm-hmm. Yeah, a little bit. But she's who?
Wonder Woman.
So do you think she can do it? Yeah. For some challenges are fought side by side. And then she says, we've got your back, Wonder Woman. Do you know who that is?
Batgirl.
Mm-hmm. And then who's that?
Supergirl.
And then she is?
Wonder Woman.
And then what? It says, yay, girl power. And who are these?
The friends.
Her friends at school, and they're all girls, right? Mm-hmm. And they helped her up from the rope. While other challenges, she must meet alone. This is between us. So she's gonna try to tackle the dragon all by herself. You see, they're all going away. There goes Supergirl. There goes she. And what is she doing here?
Sliding
down the slide. Mm-hmm. For no matter how tough the challenge or how difficult the task, a hero must be strong. So what is she doing here?
Using her power.
Using her powers to defeat what?
The dragons.
The dragons. And then here it says she must never give up, never quit. What is she doing here?
Coloring.
Mm-hmm. Because a hero, no matter how big, no matter how small, isn't born. So, did she defeat the dragon?
Yeah.
And who did she defeat her enemy?
Yeah.
Yeah. And then here, what does it say here? It says hero.
Hero.
And that's her grown up as her big Wonder Woman. And who's that?
The teacher.
The teacher. A hero is made. And then who is she running to?
Her dad.
Her dad. And he's picking her up from where?
From the school.
From the school. And then here, what is she doing? She's flying away.
I think so.
Yeah? Be a star, Wonder Woman. So there she goes. What's she in right there?
In the
rocket? And she's flying away? And then where is she here?
She's going for her dad.
Yes, good job. And this is the end. Did you like it? Yeah? Do you want to keep it? Mm. Yeah? So maybe your dad or mom can read it to you? Yeah? Okay.